Thank you. Kiss me pretty. Tuxedo trousers and some kind of shirt. Of course, he needed a shave, but then Larry always needed a shave except on state occasions. Larry was 23, and I was 16. Of course, to me, Larry was the old man of the mountains, this great, sophisticated old man, and I was a naive child. But I wasn't so naive I didn't know that I was in the presence of talent.
Years later, Rogers was to ride in one afternoon. I had acquired a career, a partner, a best friend, and a source of permanent irritation. I think these two want to be alone.
When you're awake, the things you think come from the dreams you dream. Thought has wings and lots of things. Are seldom what they seem. Sometimes you think you've lived before all that you live today. Things you do come back to you as though they knew the way.
For the tricks you
that high.
Thank you.
Oh.
till you see her.
It seems we stood and talked like this before.
We looked at each other in the same way then, but I can't remember
floor.
Try again.
Oh, Lord.
Most people would have quit, but not Rogers and Hart.
Act one, you grab your coffee and run. Into the subway you crowd. Don't breathe, it isn't allowed. Act two, your boss is yelling at you. You feel so frightened and cowed. Don't breathe, it isn't allowed.
Music sound familiar? You may know it as... You knew just what I was there for. You heard me say the prayer for someone I really could care for. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone. Without a dream in my heart.
Sing one note, and the note he sang was this. Ah, poor Johnny, one note, sang out with gusto, and just overlorded the place. Poor Johnny, one note, yelled willy-nilly until he was blue in the face. For holding one note was his ace. Couldn't hear the brass, couldn't hear the drum. He was in a class by himself, by gum. Poor Johnny, one note, got in Aida. Indeed, a big chance to be brave. He took his one note, howled like the north wind, brought forth wind that made critics rave. While Verdi turned round in his grave, couldn't hear the flute or the big trombone. Everyone was mute. Johnny stood alone. Cats and dogs stopped yapping. Lions in the zoo all were jealous of Johnny's big drill. Thunderclaps stopped clapping. Traffic ceased its roar, and they tell us Niagara stood still. He stopped the train whistles, boat whistles, steam whistles, cop whistles, all whistles bound to a still. Sing Johnny one note, sing out with gusto, and just overwhelm all the crowd.
If they asked me, I could write a Larry Hart, with the dancing eyes and ready laugh. Only his songs told us how he really felt.
He will always be a legend in the American theater.
And Larry Hart? Scott Fitzgerald called him America's poet laureate.
Larry Hart died in 1943, but we feel he's here with us tonight because his words...
Brilliant.
So...
witty.
Wise.
Are the most alive things in the world.
Mulligan stew. Jupiter forbid.
550 songs.
Jupiter forbid.